Hiya folks, Plymouth Fenns here. Right, I'm sorry that I haven't been on for about 6 days, I do apologise about that, but I've just been busy and I've not been very well, so yeah, you all know why I'm not being very well, I'm not going to explain that. But something big is happening at the beginning of next month, and you will know that probably on the 3rd or the 2nd of August. So let's move away from that subject, because that's, as I said, something big's coming, and I'm hoping you lot will get enjoying it. Right, in this video today, I'm going to show this. And this is something I didn't, honest, truthfully, think existed from this company. Yeah, and that is a Kombat UK boot cleaning kit. I was given this by a really good friend of mine. Because basically she knew I like Kombat UK gear, so she thought, oh, I know, I'm going to surprise you with something. So this is what I got given. This is a Kombat UK small utility pouch. I don't know the size of it, guys, I'm not going to lie to you on that one. There's the size of my hand. There's an outdoors tin. So as you can see, it's not very big. It's very light. But it's not very big either. So, we'll go inside of it. And as you can see, there's the label. So, as I said, it's all combat stuff. So, see, one, combat brush. Two, combat brush. I am going to be adding this to my kit because I've been looking for a decent foot care kit myself, so I think that's the reason why you probably thought I liked it. This is something I did not expect, and I don't get it, but hey ho, they even do their own polish. This is poly gloss. This is still the same stuff you can use actually on your boots all day and whatever, but yeah, as well as a set of bootlaces and some of these twisty things what goes on the bottom of your trousers to keep bugs and rubbish out of the way, as well as when you're in the military you've got to put your these up to do your uniform, I think it is, if I remember rightly, don't quote me on that, but yeah, so that all is what in this Kombat UK boot cleaning kit, as I said, I just did not expect. So yeah, it's crazy. And no, I can admit I haven't used it because I haven't need to. But I'm gonna have a look. Not have a look, but I'm gonna see what it's gonna be like after I need to use it. So I'll give you an update on that one. Right, I'm gonna leave it here, guys, because it's basically no point going on about this anymore. Thank you very much for watching. And we appreciate every second and every minute of you watch or read these videos. And we appreciate every single one of you. And please leave the thumbs up. If you like the video, please put the thumbs down. And please join us here at Plymouth Fenns. Thank you very much. Goodbye.